excited because most people, respectfully, they'll get engaged and then nothing happens, right? The guy will go get the ring, we'll do the whole shebang, and then nothing will happen. So, like, that was not the case for Chris and I. Like, we're going all the way, balls to the wall. We're fucking doing it. You know what I'm saying? So, I am gonna be taking you guys on this journey. I'm gonna have all the footage. So, whatever happens, you guys get to see what's happening when the cameras were off. So, I'm gonna be doing a lot of reels and tags, and I want you guys to see my wedding. Ooh. Ooh. Sorry. Jesus, my earring fell. I want you guys to see my wedding dress. I have so many amazing vendors in Jersey that are gonna be helping me put this wedding together. It's gonna be beautiful. Everything I've ever wanted. Yeah, so, I'm just excited because, like, I think everything happens for a reason. And there's just so much coming. There's so much growth and stuff. And I think, like, everything happens for a reason. So, I have one earring on. This is crazy. So, how did I meet my fiance? You know, my fiance used to watch my show. He's like a really big fan of my crazy ass. That's funny because, like, I would think a guy would be scared, you know? You know, I think we should have a Kat and Steph spinoff. I think that that would be really cool. Yes, I'm getting married. Love you, Mom. So about beauty tips. So apparently somebody out there is commenting saying I look old. I'm like, damn. Y'all just so mean. It's okay though. I'm old though. I'm older. Older. You know? But fuck it. Who fucking cares? Listen, Kim Kardashian is fucking gorgeous, and the Kardashian family is gorgeous, and they're way older than me. They're fucking the muse, okay? So, oh, my fiance just tapped into my live. Love you, honey. I miss you guys. I miss you guys so much. So yeah, I just wanted to come on here and just let you guys know the real. If you guys have any other questions about Cartel Crew, I just wanted to come on here and be honest, let you guys know the truth, you know? Thank you, honey. Aw, thank you. My personality is better than the Kardashians. I really appreciate that. Truthfully, truthfully, honestly.